There is a cultural, but not a technological transformation in healthcare. This is Bertalan Mescu, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist. For a long time, only medical professionals had access to information and technologies. Healthcare worked in its own ivory tower. But disruptive technologies such as big data, social media, robotics and genomics made the tower vanish. Now patients want to be involved. They can have their genome sequenced. They can measure vital signs at home with sensors. They are empowered by these new technologies. This cultural transformation is called digital health. It's not technological. It's not about gadgets. The whole structure of healthcare is changing and every stakeholder is looking for its new role in it. We shift from hierarchy to equal-level partnership, from the point of care being the hospital to being the patient wherever they are, from physicians making all decisions to an engaged patient-doctor collaboration. This transformation requires policymakers, medical professionals, patients, researchers, all stakeholders to prepare for the changes. The Medical Futurist team talks every day about the ethical concerns, practical uses, the ups and downs of disruptive innovations. Our aim is to prepare every one of you for the future. So join us on medicalfuturist.com to change healthcare for a better, more efficient, digitized and objective system. A structure where patients are valued members and physicians enjoy their profession finally. Thank you.